Let's go.
ロニガーベの三への感受、そして黄金色のたてがみを持った黒いユニコーンの郷愁。立て続けに降りかかった情勢に疲弊しきり、昏睡の渦に引き込まれたバナージ・リンクス。その意識が奈落の暗黒からようやく目覚めた時、ユニコーン・ガンダムはラー・カイラムのモビルスーツデッキに収容されていた。まるで傍らに屹立する漆黒の機体と対をなすように。
I'll never put Al in a Gundam. Apart from that one time I put him in it while I was grinding, and he was in the new.
Banshee!
Yeah, so had it all set up for some bot systems removed, only the NTD, because they just let the machine do everything else. Let the computer in it deal with all the bullshit.
その姿には彼女がマリーダ・クルスであった頃の柔らかな印象はどこにも感じられない。回収されたラー・カイラムの館内にて、自身が置かれた状況と周囲の事象を察したバナージは、
It would not be fun to put Alan in Gundam. It would be disgusting. He doesn't even know what a Gundam is.
ちょっと話がしたい。いいかな。
あなたは
ブライトノア。
Who are you? Buddy. I'm a big deal around here.
尋問官の手を焼かせているようだな。機体ともどもだんまりというわけか。技術スタッフが頭を抱えているよ。
誰にも見せちゃダメなんです。あれを誰かに知られたら、またその場所が戦場になって、多くの人が死ぬ。ロニさんだって。
そのことはそのまま黙っていればいい。あの偽装貨物船を脱出してきたのか。
脱出っていうのとは違います。送り出してくれたって思ってますから。あんな作戦、キャプテンだって納得してなかったんです。
そうだろうな。あの船の動きにはそんな気分がある。君は捕虜として扱われてはいない。自分の意思で行動する自由があったということか。
それはそうです。連邦の人たちが言うような敵っていう感触は持っていませんでした。
なぜか。
俺は軍人じゃありませんから、敵味方っていう人の区別の仕方には馴染めないし。でもそんな必要もない空気があの船にはあったんです。
そうか。
Everybody clapped and cheered when I beat the big man up.
諦めるな。君の目には力がある。困難を糧にできる強い目だ。諦めずにいれば必ずチャンスをものにできる。
そんな力俺にはありませんよ。全部偶然なんです。ユニコーンに乗ったのも、ここでこうしているのも。
本当にそうか。その時君の目の前にガンダムがあったことは偶然かもしれない。これまでガンダムに乗ってきた者たちも皆そうだった。だがガンダムに乗るかどうかは自分で決めたことであって、偶然ではないはずだ。違うか。その時君にガンダムに乗る決意をさせたものは何だ。
助けたい人がいるんです。
Right, spinning practicing, because otherwise you would have slapped the shit out of Banerjee if it was 5 years ago. And then why did you do it? Audrey! Fucking Banerjee, piss off.
Fucking Banerjee, piss off.
確かに答えたはずだった。彼女に必要とされたいというその一心を、その瞳に
Healthy relationship。
ブライト・ノアはかつてガンダムに乗り込んだ少年たちと同じ力を見ていた。
Yeah, Bright's just sitting there like, Wilson's laughing, Wilson's laughing. Promise me, I wouldn't slap anybody.
しかし、硬直した世界に変化をもたらしてきたのは、いつの時代も心で応答しようとする若い意志の力だった。少年たちが内に秘めた可能性の輪廻が書き消えぬよう、オールドタイプとして、大人の代表として、彼らの背中を見守りつつ、自らの責務を果たそうとする。それはホワイトベース時代から続くブライト・ノアの星回りなのかもしれない。
Look at that beautiful boy.
笑うなよ。あの子の直感にかけてみるさ。
アムロ・レイの遺影は何も語らず、あの頃と変わらぬ表情を往年の戦友に向けるのみだった。
Like, that's just Amuro in the Jeep in Char's counterattack, and no one took a fucking picture of him. Well, I guess maybe the Haro did. The Haro would have been there, right? I mean, wrong side, because it would have been on his right.
Sora to Hoshi to.
And here is Bell Torchica. Luon Ko is the secret base of Karaba, which means that Beltorchka is still involved in like anti-federation stuff. Still Augina up. Yeah, Beltorchka. Like, good bunker or whatever.Perfect negotiator, and he hates Zeon. Who do we know who's a good negotiator and hates Zeon? Roger doesn't hate Zeon. And certainly not with a passion. There's only one thing he's passionate about. Negotiating. Complete her own free will, of which she has none. Okay, I'm pretty sure they've skipped it. But Riddy's master plan to get Minerva out of this mess is, he goes, marry me. If you marry me, then your surname will be Martinus instead of Zabi. And then all your power will be, like, it wouldn't matter anymore. Nobody will be after you anymore. And it's like, really, that's not really how that's going to work, is it? But here's our negotiator, hates Zeon. It's Kai. He's back, baby. Of course Kai's still alive, he's unstoppable. Give us one base jabber, yeah, whatever. Fucking guys, like, don't worry, I got your backup. They hate you though. Audrey? Audrey? How long's the DLC? I don't know. I don't know how many stages it is. I got a sneaking suspicion that it might be 3 stages, but I've no idea. No, it's 2. There you go. Vaji, this is all I can do. Now go, Gundam. Please, do not mention Job John. There's only one place for that boy. The toilet. Yeah, I don't want any weird scandals, don't worry. Kai became a super new type in the book. It's incredible. Do whatever the hell you want, dude. Do it because I said, when Minerva's involved, because I love Minerva. Classic Peru bullshit. Like, mad as hell. Get away from me. You don't think you're a friend, jerk. See, Alberto is like, man, we shouldn't have done what we did. But he's spineless. Poor Zinnemann. Zinnemann in his Neo Zeon outfit. Caudry. And here's the Anksha, the evolution of the Ashima. All of them are in on it. Fucking ready. Nigel's not wrong on this one. Can Zimmerman reach the Garuda within 6 turns? I mean, I'm pretty sure he's got no weapons. Yeah, like, all I can do is move him at full speed. That's the only option I got, so. I can fight. Sure. Sure thing. Mm-hmm. Yeah, seems as all I can do is move up.
Master, pilot and cockpit can be secured. Wake up! Wake up!
Wake up! Wake up! Wake up! Wake up! Wake up! Wake up! Wake up! Wake up! Wake up! Wake up! Wake
up! Wake up! Wake up! Wake up! Wake up! アルベルト・ビスト。
違うよ。あなたはマリーナさんだ。あなたのキャプテンはガランシェールのジンナマン大尉だよ。思い出してくれ。あなたとキャプテンはあんなに信じて支え合って。
Not having a good time.
私を救ってくれる光、誰にも奪わせはしない。
違う、これは違うよ。これは危険な光だ。
ガンダムは敵。
ダメだ、ユニコーン。引っ張られるな。こらえろ。
Hey, look, it's ready! He's coming to get Audrey! But I don't need rescuing. Just, I mean, really, like, Martha's got a friggin' jawline and chin on her, but it ain't that bad in the show. Kisama. Okay, maybe he does the marriage plan is after this, after he takes her away. This is going to be the death of Banaji, but he does have 69 health also, so I think he's invincible. See ya, nerds. I mean, I've got to kill her, because otherwise I die. Yeah, these TriStar guys doing a great job of keeping the unicorn alive, ain't they? Just walk along going, look at this fucking guy.
まあ ってこい。お前が戻ればみんな元通りだ。
マスターは、私のマスターは、
戻ってこい。マリーダ、一緒に空へ帰るんだ。
Reminder that Zinnemann's daughter who is dead is called Marie. And he gave Merida the name Merida, which is Marida. And he's like, da is a thing you say at the end when you say a thing is a thing, like Zinnemann da. When he says, I'm Zinnemann, he's like, watashi wa Zinnemann da. Like, she is 100% a surrogate daughter for him. Okay, well, now I just gotta fucking fly away. Fly away now. Fly away now. Oh good, these fuckers just hang out with me, because they're enemy squad. But they don't attack me because they're programmed not to fight me. Excellent. I'm glad we're in too much Dodge J territory. With the revelation that new types actually exist! But we know they actually exist. Like, we know they're real, though. Like, 100%. Absolutely know they're real. Yeah, so here's Riddy's deal. He is aware of the horror of the 1 year war and how fucking terrible and awful it was, and thinks that the status quo is better than risking that happening again. We have not got the reveal yet. The reveal isn't until right at the end. Already knows what's in the box, and he knows that it ain't no good if it get revealed. Perfect. We live. They're doing something weird. Now's not the time for you to have your own will and desires. What's the point in anything? Minerva! Poor Eddie. The girl didn't choose him even though he uses her actual name. the lovely tether cable. You won't come in. Is this all right? Yeah, Bright said so. You know, to be able to do this? Go, Bala. Don't be absurd. Wait, will it work? I thank me to my fellows of KSP, I get stupid shit to it. Hell yeah! Fuck Kerbals, I hate them. I'm glad they're all dead. Good, now we're back to space and the space fuckers are here to shoot us. I've never left a dead Kerbal on the moon because I don't leave trash around. The Dokos Gear class. The General Revel. This music means only one thing. Shitlords are here. They're fucking off out of it. So far, I moved a sled for a quest I couldn't possibly fail as long as I moved it its maximum movement. And nice. hot dogs, birds, dogs, cats. That's not true. She saw hot dogs on the colony. She ate a hot dog and it was fucked up. No, not cats. Ah, shithead. Definitely didn't see him. He's dead. Dead as hell. Been dead for like 7 years, 6, 7, eight years. Yeah, 8 years, 3 years after 5. To be fair, Earth is full of bugs, right? There's billions of them. No, the only things in space are the things that people put there on purpose. So, no cockroaches, nothing. This portrait, just being this one, but with lighter skin, is fucking me up. I think it is the same background as before, but with just Zinnerman edited in. I think you're right. Right, you fucked it. Yeah, I guess. Oh, I'm sure this thing probably happened because of you, maybe, something like that. Look at this shit that's just happened. Nice line break. Nice fucking line break. Lion Unicorn, look over the chest. butt up. Speaking of Hayato, I just remembered that there's some, like, sleep masks. There's one that's the Black Gedda's eyes, one that's Gedda One's eyes, and then one that's Ryoma's and one that's Hayato's. If you really want to look like a nut job. Yeah, well, you absolutely need to sleep, but also look like you can murder everyone in the room. Got it, Spammy, got it.
ルナ通方面にいるでしょ。向こうが変身したところで合流できる頃には目的地に着いてしまっています。目的地、暗証宙域のマットだな。ルーム戦役の名残をとどめる暗証地。人が箱を手にすることの意味を伝えようとしているのだとすれば、最後のポイントがそこに設定されていたとしてもおかしくはない。
あんたら、ユニコーンのデータを傍受していたんだろう。正確な座標をもう知ってるんじゃないのか。暗証宙域という言葉では分かっています。が、そこから先は傍受できなかった。なぜだ。ユニコーンがそれを拒んだからでしょう。バナージ君という乗り手を得て、
あれは当初の使用になかった性能を。He's a magic baby。まずはラプラスの箱を手に入れることを考えましょう。箱はあなた方にとっても延命工作の切り札になる。バナージ君もそれは分かっているはずです。いずれそういうあんたは箱を手に入れて何をしようって言うんです。シャアの再来と呼ばれる男が
単純にジオン最高を目的にしているとは思えない。そろそろ腹の内を明かしてもらいたいもんだな。私も聞きたい。ん？聞かせてもらおう。フルフロンタル大佐、お前の本音を。
That full frontal portrait when he looks like is a real bad smell in the room.
私たちスペースノイドが欲しているのはまず知識圏の確率です。 連邦はこれを決して認めません。認めた瞬間に主従が逆転してしまうことを知っているからです。理由は明白です。現在の地球圏の生活はエネルギーも食料も経済活動そのものも7つのサイドと月があるからこそ回っている。地球という惑星単体ではもはや20億のアースノイドの口も賄えないのが実情です。 対してスペースノイドは地球を切り離しても十分に自活することができる。ジオン大君はこの事実こそ武器にするべきでした。しかし彼は優れた思想家ではあっても政治家ではなかった。ジオンの理念をねじ曲げ独立戦争に利用したザビ家にしても
Yeah, whose fault is that? To be fair, who the fuck's fault is it? They can't feed those 2 billion mouths. Also fucked up, there's only 2 billion people on Earth. Yeah, who started fucking up the Earth, dropping rocks on it and colonies and shit? Yeah, okay. The Sideco Prosperity Sphere, for anybody who's not up on history, What Full Frontal is referencing here is the, is it the Pan-Asian co-prosperity sphere? Look, I want to get its full name right. The Greater East Asian Co-Prosperity Sphere, which was imperialist propaganda consecrated and for occupied Asian populations during the first third of the Showa era by the government military of Japan. And it basically was like, hey, everybody, let's all work together, like, all cultural and economic unity of everybody in the Asian thing, and it'd be brilliant. And it was basically, like, an Asian bloc led by Japan and free of the West. But everybody who knew about it knew that it wouldn't fucking work and couldn't work. And, it was a ridiculous plan that, as was written, as was planned, was total garbage trash. And the Full Frontal was like, yes, this thing. And by calling it what they've called it, they're basically saying that it wouldn't fucking work. They're using that as a shorthand for going, it's fucking, like, it wouldn't work. His plan's stupid.
ユカナクナルでしょ。そのまとめ役タリウールのは唯一ジオン共和国だけです。連邦の傀儡とはいえ、あそこには曲がりなりにも認められた自治権がある。問題はその自治権返還期限が4年後に迫っているということです。共和国が元のサイド3に戻り、地方自治体以上の活動は許されぬとなったら、
like, he's calling it the Side Sphere, but what would happen is Side 3 would be in charge of everybody else. Like, that was the problem with the Asian Co-Prosperity Sphere, was that Japan would be in charge of everybody. And, like, it's not an equal partnership unity thing, it's you guys have to do what we say, we're the best.
ジオン根絶を期しているのは周知の事実です。ニュータイプ神話の破壊装置。ユニコーン・ガンダムが体現する通り、大佐が箱を使って手に入れようとしているのは時間。連邦を脅し、共和国の解体を引き延ばした上で、サイド共栄圏とやらを作る糸間を稼ごうというわけだ。おっしゃる通りです。聞いてしまえばつまらぬ話だ。
Yeah, like, why not include them? Remember that Treaty of Versailles? Remember the League of Nations, where they were like, we're gonna make a clubhouse to stop war from happening. If you have any grievances, talk in the clubhouse and we'll avoid war. And then Germany, like, are we allowed in? No. But we started a war because... No, you're not allowed in, but... Probably you should include us because we're, like, going to be the most likely to do a war based on all the things. Nope. Nope. Not allowed in. Get fucked. Like, it just... It doesn't work.
アースノイドは地球の再開発を加速させるだろう。自分たちだけで経済を賄うために。それは西暦の時代。